I have lost one of my subscribers yet again. Why do I keep having to make these videos? That's because for every subscriber I lose, it is one out of two steps to making my subscriber account private, and I want you to help me and make this stop. And also, I would really want to stop making these videos and only make a community post for this.